everyone, welcome back to my SpongeBob SquarePants Employee of the Month walkthrough. Last time we were stormed, we ended up meeting Marlin the Wizard and getting his magic wand. Now we got his magic wand, so we try to break the machine. So now we're back here. We're gonna go ahead and go exit out of this area. Gonna walk to the skull over here. Gonna walk to rock bottom. And we're gonna go to WSEA. And we still got this little thing we need to do. Before we break the magical machine, we need to go into... Here, we still need the bonus videotape. Oh, hey, I didn't know that. Merryman Markwood here. Look at all this computer stuff. Now I need to go through this door. Anything else we can look at here? Let's talk to Plankton.
Hi, Plankton. What are you doing here?
I'm trying to film a commercial for the Chum Bucket. I rode all the way out to this hole in the wall, and these louts can't even find me a cameraman.
Aw, that's too bad. I'd offer to help out, but I don't know if Mr. Krabs would approve of me aiding the competition.
Did I say commercial? I meant public service announcement. Yes, I'm filming a public service announcement. Kids stay in school and all that. It's for the children.
Oh, for the children. Well, what did you say? Are you putting me on?
Absolutely not. I'm trying to get the kiddies to see the value of a college education. It's my duty as a role model. And on top of that, I'll throw in a little extra something special for you too, my boy.
Mm-hmm. Public service announcement. Little extra something special. Okay, you got a deal. What do I have to do?
It's easy. I just need you to go in the next room and find the camera controls. Then just point the camera at me and start recording. I'll do the rest.
Sounds easy enough. Okay, Plankton, I'm on it. Anything for the children.
Yes, the children. Poor Sam.
What was that?
More tap. Yes, more tap. It's a lost art, tap dancing. We need to see more of it immediately.
You know, I think you're right. So, Plankton, what do you think of rock bottom?
Invertebrates, all of them. Can't stand the place, but at least there aren't many whales around.
Oh, but I love whales. The way they glide gracefully through the water, leisurely gulping down millions of plankton.
Yes, thank you.
Gotta go, Plankton. See you later.
Wait. Don't you want to see my diploma?
I'll see you some other time. Thanks. Bye.
Alright, nothing else we can look at in here. Let's exit the broadcast room. Now what you want to do is you're going to want to use these camera controls. Now what you want to do is you're just going to want to just move your camera this way, move it down, and try to move the camera around like this until we can get it on Plankton right here.
There, the camera is focused right on it. Okay, Plankton.
Hi, this is Plankton, owner of the Chum Bucket and all-around swell guy. A lot of you may have noticed the Chum Bucket's rather numerous appearances on TV news programs recently. Not to mention the various headlines we've made in most local newspapers during the past few weeks. Well, I come to you tonight to set things straight once and for all. I'm innocent! I would never dream of doing the things those bottom-feeding reporters accuse me of. Those pictures were clearly faked. Rest assured that the Chum Bucket uses only the freshest ingredients. That is all. Eat at the Chum Bucket. Thank you, and good evening.
Let's That's it? It's a public service announcement? Okay.
Hey, Plankton, that didn't sound like a public service announcement.
Subtext! I was practically begging the children to stay in school!
Well, if I didn't notice it, then probably most children won't either.
Whose fault is that? Certainly not mine! I'm making public service announcements! Oh, and by the way, here's that little something extra.
Ooh, thanks!
Well, I must take my leave. I'd like to stick around and jabber, but lo! The day wears on and the chum bucket needs me.
Okay, bye, Plankton!
See you around!
And Plankton has left. I know when you're not going to go to the movies. We need the Chapter 2 bonus movie. Let's watch it. Alright, the Rusty Anchor. Pencil rough. Yes, there's Rusty Anchor. Final Links. Final CD Paint. 2D Animator. Animation. 3D Biped Animation. Chapter 2 Plankton getting swamped. Scene 3 is the team chapter storyboard story. Biped animation. 3D wireframe animation. Final 3D character. It is Marvin Cave's interior. Pencil and rough. Final links. Final 2D paint. 2D animation. 3D biped animation. Final 3D character. Then watching that, we can exit this room.
Good luck getting in there. Some freaky wizard named Marlin came in here one day and cast a spell on it. No one can open it now.
Strange.
But we can. Let's use this magic wand.
Abracadabra, alakazoor, my name is SpongeBob. Now open that door.
Wow, this must be the weather controlling thingamajig. Maybe if I just fiddle with the controls.
Nice, good old machine and end chapter 2. You guys, thank you for watching my swim trailer to play the monkey walkthrough. That'll be the end of the walkthrough. It's JoJo Luck. We're gonna break the machine, clear up the weather, and we're gonna get out of here. Bikini Bottom now, let's get that thing's paradise. And in this game. There's Mermaid Man and Haunted Boy.
That's it.
Well, I think we know the bus driver, guys. Oh no, he abandoned us, we got stranded, we got left behind, oh no! I guess he's running to the diner. Oh guys, it looks like we're back to square one and we're in Bikini Bottom. Alright, so we'll see you all. So we'll see you all then with some more Play the Month. And we're gonna have to figure out how to get to Neptune's Paradise now as the bus driver has abandoned us. So we'll see you then, everyone.